Okay, and as they jump away, it looks like Charlie Knight has got a good clean start there out in front from, looks like Joe Cooper and the Kevin and Georgia Buckley. As they bring it around, we'll just check it out there. It looks like Charlie Knight out in front there. Joe Cooper's dropped back into third. And we're just checking to see who that other rider is. Could be Mia Power actually up there. The 99 plates is in second. Zay Cooper is looking to come in on the outside, but it's all Charlie and Marsh out in front there, the one in. And as they come around, we've got Cooper following Mia Power. She's going to finish second, and Cooper will finish third, I think, but she's coming in hard. It's very tight. Rightio, up on the stage.